Let the slander, the realness, let the disrespect towards the New York Knicks begin now. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, I have to keep it real. I wore my ugly white boy,
filthy
2008 Celtics champions hat to remind New York about how champions behave, okay? Don't get it twisted.
Okay.
Your Knicks are better than my Celtics. I admit it. We are not great this year. We're dealing with a lot. You guys are better. But you couldn't get the job done. J.R. Smith, like a dumbass, gets ejected the other night, misses a game because he gets suspended, has the nerve while suspended. I know this drives Ebro crazy as a boss to see an employee do this. While he's not able to play, says, if I had played, we would have won.
Yo, shut up.
Shut up and play. He does play. And he drops a John Starks in the 94 finals, 2-for-13. Garbage performance last night. Y'all couldn't get it done at home. And now what the Knicks are left to face is to think about what happened to the Yankees. Up 3-0 on the Red Sox. And the Red Sox made the greatest comeback in sports history. And now y'all are up 3-2 going back to Boston with a guy you may have heard of named Uncle Mo, a.k.a. Momentum, rolling with them Boston Celtics. All the way to Boston.
Momentum.
Uncle Momentum is with the Celtics, and y'all better be careful, because I'm telling you, if the Celtics win again Friday and the Knicks are facing the most embarrassing upset, a comeback in NBA history. Oh, man, I would hate to be you guys right now.
Seif, Rosenberg, K-Fox, and Ebro. The Hot 97 Morning Show.
There's only one way to describe the attitude and the shooting of the Boston Celtics last night.
Silky, smooth.
You know. Oh, Silky, smooth.